Hello everyone, it's LightningCraft Game here, and welcome back to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video, where today I'll be showing you how to do an invisible force field door. See, I cannot run through here, but I'll be showing you how to push this button to get through. Am I a wizard? No, I'm not. Is it a mod? No, it isn't. This is vanilla Minecraft, but I'll show you how. So you need to get a block, any kind of block, to make a door frame. It doesn't really matter. You need kind of door frame. Then you gotta go any left or right side, on the right side, put a redstone dust under that block, put a fence gate there, crouch, and put a carpet. Now put a wooden button over the side where the redstone is. Now you push this button and get through, but you can't go if you don't push the button. How cool is that, guys? If you'd like to see, you hit that comment button. Hit that thumbs up button, comment, and subscribe for more. I'll see you guys all later. Bye.